Hi, I'm Jeff Moberg. Welcome to This Week in Tennessee Baseball. Hi, I'm Jeff Moberg, second baseman from Murrieta, California. On this week's episode, we're going to go and show you how to lay down a perfect bunt. Go to Bergie on this weekend in Vanderbilt, but first, recap the series against Mizzou.
Yeah, I think that's big for this program, especially as young as we are this year. To get a win, conference series win was big, and the way we did it was pretty good. Obviously, we wish we would have came out on a third game and have a chance to sweep. Anytime you can sweep in this conference is huge. But to take 2 or 3 and get that first conference series win was big for this program. We've seen some improvement in our guys' patience at the plate, getting into good hitters counts. Now the next step we have to take as a young offense is doing something with that count leverage. And I think last weekend we were able to do that a few times. And you know, our MO this year, the whole year, has been getting it done with 2 outs. I think almost might be over half our RBIs with 2 outs. And if we can continue to do that, that'll be big as well.
Hi, I'm here to talk about how to be a successful bunter. First thing you need to know is being in an athletic position, bending the knees, being able to maneuver in case you get hit by a pitch. Second, you're gonna need a strike or else you're not gonna be able to bunt it where you want it. And third, not dropping the bat head or else you're just gonna pop it up and not get it to the ground. The first key to being a successful bunter is being in a good athletic position, being able to move to wherever the pitch is going. The second thing from being a good bunter is being able to recognize the strikes from the balls. That one was a ball. There's a strike.
Right. Showing bunt again as Moberg takes the pitch low.
Third key to being a good bunter is not dropping the bat head when the ball's coming. If you do, you're going to pop it up. Being able to keep it up will get the ball to the ground quicker. Hope you learned a little bit about bunting. Now let's throw it over to Coach Bergeron on this weekend series in Vanderbilt.
You know, they're a good team. They're a young team that came out of the gate slow last year, but ended up making a regional. They got pretty much everybody back. They can really pitch. They play solid defense, and offensively, they're well balanced. They got some guys with some speed. They got some guys with some power, and they put the ball in play. So, and we're gonna have our work cut out for us. In-state rivalry, so that'll be good. Hopefully it's one of those deals where you can throw the records out the window and we, you know, rise to the occasion. But it's going to be a tough weekend for us, but I also feel that, you know, we can step up and give them 3 tough games. I think we got Godley going Friday night, Nick Williams Saturday, and then I think we're still TBA Sunday, depending on how we use our bullpen in the first 2 games. So, you know, it'd be nice to have both those guys go deep into the game and give us a lot of options for that Sunday game.
Thank you for watching This Week in Tennessee Baseball. For more information, you can go to utsports.com or follow us on Twitter at @vol_baseball. Or you can follow me, Jeff_Moberg. Go Vols.